I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
Alrighty. Nice to meet you, Jeff. I'm Brian.
Hello.
So is this your first time doing shoot experience?
Yes.
Have you ever been on track before?
No.
Do you happen to ride in the lead car today?
Huh?
No.
No?
I got a GT Mustang.
Oh, yeah.
Got the aero on, looking good.
Yeah, you want a little higher?
Sure. Putnam. Plus with his helmet.
Cool.
Yeah, this is hard to get in with the helmet on.
My favorite thing about the Lamborghini is that air conditioning. It's fantastic.
So how do you put in drive?
Just pull back on that paddle, get it put in the brake.
There's no dial or nothing?
Just right there. Pull back on this paddle.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Oh, I see.
And now it's a first lift.
That's first?
Yep.
So that's considered drive?
Correct, yep. So, what's it say to put in that? Just because, I'm just going to wait for him to
do a signal. I have one too.
Do you have any questions at all?
No. Where's the turn signal?
What's that?
Where's the turn signal on this thing? Say you're on the road. I'm just wondering if you're on the road. Oh, he's on the pull up.
I'm going to go up ahead to the Corvette.
Oh, I tell you what, he's a legger. Definitely a legger.
Yeah.
So
what we're going to be doing, we're going to first give them a nice gap as we enter the track. Just because we want to make sure that everybody gets time to get warmed up. And we don't want to be held up by anybody either.
You got to get tired.
We actually, we tap the pressure sensors. So the tires are fine. We check them. Every few seconds.
Yeah.
So let's follow the Corvette.
Alright.
So what we're gonna do is follow behind.
You need just my mirror.
And they're actually for me.
Huh?
Oh. It lets me see what's happening behind us. It lets you focus just ahead. We're gonna follow the Corvette. Alright, we're gonna follow that Corvette up ahead.
Ready to go?
We're pretty good. Okay, we're just gonna go out nice and easy.
Are we clear?
On the right side, there should be anything coming. So let's go back over to the left. You see the colors ahead? The yellow and the red? We're going to ignore those for now. Because we're going to use those on the next lap, and we're coming at speed.
Okay.
So stay up to the left side. We're going to maintain speed now. And we'll stay up to the left. So we're going to keep our eyes up. We're looking for the orange cone. That's our turning point for the corner.
Okay.
So stay to the left. And now look to the green. You want to look to a green one before you turn.
Take the into the curve. Yep. Go into the curve.
Yep, exactly. So now we get back to the left. We stay to the left. But now we're looking for the green color, but we stay to the left. So maybe it's
the curve. Into the curve.
Yep. So we're using the peripheral vision to pick up a turning point.
Right.
Back to the left. Accelerating out to the left. Stick to the orange cone. And then we're going to bring it back forward for the green cone. Maintain this speed.
Is that mirror for you too?
Correct. Yep.
Man, I like my mirrors.
You shouldn't have to worry about them.
I know, but still.
I've got you covered.
I see what you're saying. I
now
got
we're going to accelerate down this straightaway. And we're going to add speed. There we go. All the way up to the orange cones. And now look to the green.
There's a hairpin curve around here. I remember the video. 90 degrees coming up.
All the way up to the left. So here, all the way to the left side. This is just a kingpin curve.
Right. Just like you dug in a race track.
Yep, and then this is the tight turn. So all the way to the left.
Gotcha.
Right. But look through the turn. You want to look towards
the
right.
The 90 degree. Where's our straightaway?
Well, this is still the still, back side.
Still the back side.
Yep, it? So accelerate.
I just want to see what it felt like. You okay? Okay. You okay?
You're good, yeah.
All right.
You're not going to scare me unless we're upside down.
Okay. I saw a little straightaway, so I thought I'd get on it.
I don't
stick the inside.
You're doing fine. We're going to go back to the left side. There we go. And then add speed. And get accelerator.
Oh, yeah. Here comes straightaway in. Here we go.
So you got two more turns. Back to the green cone.
One turn?
Over here. The green cone here.
Oh, shit.
And then you go all the way up to the orange cone straight ahead.
Uh-huh.
And now we're flipping to the world.
Sure. You ready?
So you're back to the green. We'll make sure it's real straight first.
Green.
Yep, and now go
for it. We're gone.
Stay on the gas until
we get three laps, don't we? Right?
Yep,
all right.
Yeah, two more. cone?
Yeah, you're right.
I just back out all
I'm going so slow, I don't really need to go green cone, you know that, but I understand you, Use the curve.
Exactly.
I do this on the road. Use the curve.
In your Mustang?
Yeah.
It's still right here?
But not too hard because you can back in on swing. Be careful.
We have all-wheel drive.
This has all-wheel drive?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So with this car, you can really trust the balance.
We hit third gear. So I guess that's good.
Yep.
How fast did we get?
I didn't actually see
it. I only saw a little over 100.
So we're going to go back over to the left side here.
Yep.
And then after this turn, we're going to let one car pass us.
Okay.
So we're going to go back to the green cone. All the way back to the left side.
Okay.
Who's so left, we're going to let one car pass us.
Who is it?
It's an instructor driver.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Yep. And we're going to back over towards the green cone.
So let him go.
Yep. And then back over to the left side.
Oh, left side.
Yep. All the way up to the horn. This is the type of lever.
Yes, the 90.
Yep. So we're bringing on in. All the way to the green.
Okay, tight.
Turn side, yep. And now you can go forward.
There's that. There's a little bit of that's 60. It feels like you're doing faster though, I'll tell you that.
It's the rate of acceleration.
Yeah, that's, you're right.
And back to the left side.
It just feels like we're doing pretty good.
Yep.
At 70 or 80.
And back over to the left, add the speed.
Yeah, I'd be careful on this curve. It's a pretty hilly curve.
I'm not accelerating yet. Perfect. Remember, we got two more turns and then the straightaway.
Yeah.
This is our final time on the straightaway, so we're about to start our last lap.
Gotcha. So it's the last one, this is two on the straightaway.
Exactly. All right. Like I was saying, you can stay
this straightaway coming.
Yep.
You're
you can stay on the gas all the way down until I tell you to lift. Okay.
As long as
you use the brakes well.
Okay, here we go.
Back to the green.
Let's do it.
Yeah. So we're gonna go right next to the orange cone, and he's gonna take our photo.